going to phone tap her. Her friend, Taria, sent us the letter. And I do believe David Brody will be calling Lakeisha as her neighbor, who has a few things to get off his chest. Let's see how she takes it on today's phone tap.
Hello?
Lakeisha Jones, please.
No, it's Lakeisha. Who is this?
This is Carl, your next door neighbor.
Carl?
And I've got some concerns I want to voice to you.
Excuse me?
This was a quiet building before you moved in, and now it's like a big party house. And that's not why I pay the rent.
This building was a dead building before I moved in. I just brought some life to the place. What are you talking about?
I'm talking about your crazy rap music every night, blasting with the boom boom.
I'm entitled to listen to any type of music that I want to. I don't all have different tastes.
Listen to me, honey. If you were playing music, I wouldn't be complaining. But you're playing the boom 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 all the time.
Okay, that's the music I like. I'm not complaining about that music that puts you to sleep. That sounds like some old folk music.
Frank Sinatra's a classic.
Wait a minute. How did you get my phone number? Why are you calling me?
I got the number from Gladys. I told her.
Who the f*** is Gladys?
She got it from the super.
Oh, you know what? My number's not for public display. You're not supposed to be calling me. Why are you bothering me?
Listen,
I don't bother nobody.
Because I'm on the board here for the neighborhood watch. And so since I live next door to you, I was told to call you. So I'm calling you.
And they call me about what? I haven't done anything wrong. I pay my rent on time. I don't do anything. I don't bother anybody. I keep to myself. What is the problem?
First of all, you're dressed like a tramp.
What?
We've got standards here
man,
in the building.
Just because I'm young and I have a beautiful body and I can show it off, that doesn't make me trampy. You've lost your mind.
Sweetheart, there are people who have great bodies. You are not one of them.
Oh, you got that great body. Man, you got glaucoma. You can't even see. What are you talking about?
You got big hips. You got that big tattoo on your back I don't want to look at all the time.
Wait, but you're looking at obviously, if you look at me that close, you'd see something you like, old man. You must have not had no in a long time. That's what your problem is. You hating.
I don't even know what you're saying, Lakeisha. Listen to
me. My name is Lakeisha.
My name is Carl.
I don't care.
That's
you
right.
You sound like some type of old pervert. You know what? Get off my phone, old man. Now you're going to come up here with all this bull. You've lost your mind. I don't know who you think you're talking to, but you got the wrong one. I've seen you on the elevator looking at me smelling like old onions, and you don't even speak to me when you see me. Now you're going to call me and tell me that I can't play my music or wear my clothes?
I wear Old Spice. I happen to smell very fresh.
There ain't nothing Old Spice, but I smell like Bengay and onions and something or so. I don't know what that smell is.
You know what? My wife had no complaints until she passed away. God rest her soul.
That's probably why she died.
Now listen here, crazy woman.
Who are you calling crazy? You're the one to call me disturbing me. I'm sitting here watching my stories, and you're going to call me bothering me? You've lost your mind.
Oh, you're watching your soap operas. Your TV's blasted. I can hear it through the wall.
Well, you know what?
You probably can't even hear that damn thing because you're on the crack.
What?
That's right.
Look, you are not saying that I'm smoking crack. I don't smoke crack. I don't even do drugs. I live a very holistic life. Thank you.
You don't live no life like a woman should live her life.
How are you going to tell me how I should live my life? I'm grown. I don't be bothering nobody. I come in here and do my own thing. I don't bother nobody. I don't say nothing to nobody. I pay my rent on time. What are you talking about? What's the problem?
You pay your rent on time with the hooker ring you're running.
What?
I see the men coming.
Who are you calling a hoe? Who are you calling a hoe? You don't know me.
Oh, I know you.
You don't know me or nothing about me.
I see the men coming in and out of your apartment all the time.
Wait a minute. I have a home-based business. Those are my clients that come in and out. What are you talking about?
You're a hooker.
You know what? You better hook this man. You don't know nothing about me.
This is a nice building.
Get off of my phone before you get hurt.
I'm going to tell the rest of the building that you're a piece of garbage.
I don't give a f- what you tell the rest of the building.
Why can't you have some class?
You know what? You can kiss this black ass. You got on my last nerve, old man. You know what? Step outside, okay? Step out in the hallway. You talking all this? You talking all this? But you know what? You just a little see, I'm out in the hall. Where's your ass? Where are you? I don't see you. I thought you were probably ain't never seen since you came out of your mama's.
Lakeisha, there is something I have to tell you.
My name is Lakeisha.
Lakeisha, this is Dave Brody from Elvis Duran in the Morning Show, and your friend Taria asked us to play a phone tap on you.
That ain't funny. Oh my God, y'all got my blood pressure up, my deodorant has failed. Why y'all with me?
So is there really an old guy in your building that smells?
He does. He needs some onions and something. I don't know what it is. I ain't never smelled nothing like that before.
Phone tap. Free trip phone tap.
And now, you win.